Then we had alcohol. Remember to keep your feet flat on the ground. Stay on the ground flat. You don't want to lift your heels up again.
Can you just come to a line?
What we did?
Last week?
Oh, yes, we did. Down on base again. Remember to keep your pulse leads. We had a 180. And then tonight, we did lollies and a throw out. This is what we did. Sorry, the song in the background stopped. The idea was not well. So we had a down hold. Another down hold. Then we had a come around. Started with the hand, and we kept the hand and back into close, and then we did the same thing. But this time we let go of the hand, and she came around into a throw-out position. So we did a free spin. That's what we did tonight. Thanks for coming.
Level two. Tech. Watch out.
So tonight we recapped on what we did last week, which was basic two come arounds, basic transition, two come arounds, then we went into lollies, and then we did around the back, and then we did some variations. So we'll show you what we did tonight. Basic, and you transition out to the left, just a down hold, out and in, right around the back, double. Basics, and then we kicked into lollies, and we just did the basic lollies here.
Cookie vanilla.
And then the follows variation.
One, two, three, stop, kick.
Please remember you're just keeping your timing and keeping your body rotated. And again.
One, two, hold up and out.
And then we head around the back. Pull. Behind the cross through. Ladies, you just keep your vanilla basic just on the spot. Keep your timing because she needs it to get back on.
Keep your weight right underneath you. Keep your containment within yourself. Don't be pulling on your leg.
Keep your left hand solid, ladies. Don't want to be too aggressive. There we go, for a push. Down.
That's it, folks.
And we start on triple steps, which we'll do next week. Thanks for coming.
Practice makes perfect.